Well, good morning. I believe it's September 1st, 2023, day that I'm thankful to have, but day that I knew was probably coming sooner or later. I've done one kind of obituary post to this feed or page or whatever you want to call it. This is probably the only other one I'll do. Jimmy Buffett passed away, and y'all probably can tell by a lot of my previous videos that he was very much a hero of mine, somebody I admired, somebody I looked up to, and you just go down the list. Kind of knew that he was sick. There was a lot of stuff going on in his life, and you know, there was still hope that things were going to get better because he just made new music and everything, but it sounds like, you know, whatever was going on got the best of him. So my two modern day heroes, let's just say, or later day heroes. Every kid when they're little looks up to Spider-Man, other mythical or magical people, but Jimmy Buffett was real, and he was amazing. So with Anthony Bourdain, excuse me, I just woke up. Of course, my phone was going crazy, and both those guys really gave me kind of like a path that I felt like I could follow. You know, I was never a big, even though I loved to watch them, I was never a big sports guy, so I can't really say I got many sports heroes. I mean, I wish I could say I had more business heroes, so then I'd be a billionaire. Jimmy was a billionaire. I could use his inspiration. But both Jimmy and Anthony really just, I should say Tony, really made me want to live a full life and enjoy it and see as much of this earth that I can while I've got time on it. So I'm sure it'll be said a million different ways, you know, sail on Jimmy, fly away Parrothead, you know, find your one particular harbor. But believe me, just like I said with Anthony, I'll keep going, my friend. Thank you for all that you did for me. Rest in peace. And Godspeed to heaven.